How you doing, guys? Nexus Lobo here. Welcome to the channel. And we're here in Tucson, Arizona for the Cops and Brothers. And it's November 4th, 2017. In this section right over here, we got the Mopar cars from the Tucson Mopar Club, which I just happen to be a member of. And as we walk around, we're gonna see a lot of specialty cars, custom cars, classics, and specialty entries. '72 Cuda, Resto Mod 6.1 Hemi. '73 Challenger, nice little clean motor. Nice interior. Nice little buckets with the Tuffy steering wheel. Really good shape. Black vinyl top. 344 barrel. And this 73 Cuda with a 340. '72 Challenger, nice yellow color. And it's a '68 Coronet 500. Sweet, look at that color, look at that paint job. Nice motor. Man, this is really nice. Actually, this is really, really nice. This is 1937 Airflow Chrysler. Beautiful. Nice and black. Fully restored. Look at that interior. Look at that dashboard. Look at that space in the back. Woo!
There's no pride. It's not good. Yeah, there's no pride in work. This is gorgeous.
She's a beauty.
Howdy,
how you doing? All righty. '68 Charger. That's a sweet little pony right there. Wow, who's this?
It's our daughters.
Wow, this is sweet. It's so sweet, he's giving me tooth decay.
Pretty, huh?
Have a good day.
Thank you.
Look at this guy. Yeah, supercharged. Look at that, that's badass. A52 Auburn. Yep. You don't see too many Auburns around.
I'd be tripped out driving this thing.
This was the, whatever it was.
'56 Chevy, nice paint job. This must be Chevy Row over here.
Sleep like a brick, you know.
swing around. Jeep City. Max Chop Shop. I like the patina on this. Nice buckets on this. It's nice. It's really sweet. Nice and clean. Simple. Look at the carpeting.
Four seater, man.
Yep.
Man.
My grandson just up the road. And my grandson carried the Tommy gun.
Yeah. Nice red. It's a 59 as well with the twin headlights, nice chrome grille. I like the steering wheel on these specifically, and the way the setup is in the cockpit. And then the tail end looks like jet engine pipes. Tail, pretty cool.
Someone really small drives the car.
You'd be surprised. That's a Kaiser. Wow, you don't see many Kaisers around. I like the way the doors open on these. Yep. Man, this is a sweet Kaiser. Who's this? Hey, say hello to YouTube.
Hello, YouTube.
Lovely car.
See potential. Yeah,
that's right. That's right.
You didn't know that, did you?
Look at Santa's sleigh already.
Got a chopper.
Yep. If it stays cloudy like this, it'll be nice. Yep, this is. Yep. Which one? Yeah, they all. Yeah, that. Those Chevy Impalas are nice, man. Officer friendly. That's a statue. That's a statue. Yeah, is that you? Is that you?
Oh, I'm so
this up. Let's break out a couple of doobies and we're in business. There's Gilbert. Look at this.
Is this yours?
It's 928. Lifted.
That's intense, man.
Yeah. I'm just telling me you're 16 minutes. GTO with a six pack. Three deuces. Sweet. Yeah, it is nice. Which one, yeah. Look at this Trans Am here. Yeah, it's nice.
Look at that. This car looks
crazy. Yeah, I have watched
this. And the Hellcat. Look who's driving the Hellcat.
Oh man.
And see, do you see that? That's a real car. That's a big car. Big.
Sunbeam Tiger
V8. And we're going to have the Tucson Police Department Honor Guard Park. We're going to have a bunch of leeches.
Yep, nice.
We'd like you to come down and show your respects. That'd be
this
great.
Is it, isn't it?
Yeah, this is a land yacht. Nice, sweet Lincoln. Look at the Studebaker Avantes. Never seen that many in one spot. And a convertible, wow.
Studebaker Avanti.
Yep, I can do that. Yep, that's it. He's doing a light show. Yep. I did it at the Little Anthony's. Trouble is, everybody thinks it's a cop car.
Yeah, I didn't get to see that day. Freaking, remember it started raining.
Yeah.
We have to get out of there.
Got 6 different light patterns you can do. All the Mustangs. Mustang. Look at the amount of Mustangs there are.
Mustang galore, man. On this side too.
Yep.
He's addressing. You didn't go very far, did you?
No, just ran down.
Yeah.
Oh, 10 weeks. planning on doing with that nightstick, huh? I love it. .55-550 Spider replica, but it's really nice. Look at that. This the original of this is what killed James Dean, who was a 1950s actor. He was really going places, and then he ended up getting killed in one of those. What's that? Yeah.
My crew chief.
All right. Let's go over this way. All right, folks. I'm going to do a part two on this. And until then, you guys take care. Nexus Lobo out.